Hello, this is Pascal. Welcome to the bass dojo in Paris. I will play today on the EBS Renmar. It's a little funky thing.
Let's take a look at the front panel. Input here, character gives a little bit more bass and treble and reduces the mids slightly. Gain control, compression, filter engages the filter section if you like to adjust frequencies. Bass. You choose the amount of medium and the frequency you want. Treble, bright, and volume. Now the rear panel. We got the phones here, line out, send and return, and loop FX. We got the pre-post EQ, A ground lift, and XLR out. Just the pure sound of the amp. Still, everything is there. Let's put the filter on. Compression at 6, a little more bass and low mids. Let's put filter character. Compression 4, bass 7, and take off some low mids. Everything in the middle, treble and bright at 7. Let's put filter character. Everything in the middle, both filters on, and a little bit more bass. Both filters on, gain and compression in the middle, and everything else at 7. Same, but middle at 3. Same setup, but character off, and treble and bright in the middle. Filter character on, gain and compression on top, bass on top, and the rest in the middle. This kind of setup perfect for a fretless. Upright. Both filters on, compression bass treble and bright at 6. Mids in the middle.
Thank you for your time. That was Pascal. Take care of yourself. Au revoir.